Martin Luther was known as a Catholic in Germany, 1517. He nailed the 95 theses to the church door to be seen. The Pope ordered recant it. He firmly replied, "Here I stand, for the church cannot charge to forgive sins. If so, they would be damned." He became a beloved outlaw, for the people felt they were free. They formed the Reformation, handed down to you and me.
Can we see it? I don't know.